Oh, shit!
Number two. I'm assuming you've read my report on the first one? Similar MO, unidentified male with multiple stab wounds. Looking at the lower abdomen, the wounds are consistent with those of the first victim. The shape of the entry wound suggests it's a strong probability that this is the same murder weapon. Looks like we've got a souvenir hunter here. This time the left ear has been severed. Clean incision. Probably a scalpel or a razor blade. Very tidy. Nice job, actually. Very little bleeding. The deceased had probably been dead for 30 to 40 minutes when this was done. This differs from the earlier MO. If you remember, that John Doe was still alive when the teeth were removed. That would have created a lot of noise and mess. This guy is learning.
You kind of think about area decision. This is going to start that fire because I've been trying to avoid it.
Thank you.
fell down the trap tonight. Well, if I get out, I'll send someone back for you.
I don't know what to do, honestly. Push this? Two different options. I'm not going back in there. We gotta find a way out. I just can't go back in there. Thank you. I mean, they kind of leaving us with no choice, so. Yeah. Which is unfortunate. Man, they're trying to make me go in here. It's like you don't have a choice. Oh, this the room I die in. I'm not gonna lie, that's it. And there's no way I'm gonna be able to get out of it. He must. Don't do that, gang. They must want him to die at this point. I literally don't have no other option but to walk in this room down. No, I'm dying. Yeah, I'm gonna die right here.
Well, hello, gorgeous. Where have you been all my life?
Lead them down, cigarettes there. Don't light that. Give me a
praise
choice.
Praise the Lord. It's real. This is gonna be the best cigarette of your life.
No.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I already knew that. Like, what kind of game is this? I don't let you really choose like that. Over with.
Hey! Hey, hello! I'm here!
Nothing I could do, y'all, I promise you. themselves a way out, not just him about to go down there and roast like a damn real pack of ribs.
Things are starting to heat
literally
up for our friends.
Thank you, piece of shit.
Charlie's goose may be cooked. And that's one in the eye for Erin, eh? Mm. Sorry. Is that too soon?
Yeah.
It can be difficult working with someone you've been involved with. But I think Mark and Kate may be finding a way and learning some new things about each other. And how do we feel about Mr. Dumet's lovely animatronics? I think they're rather clever. Some of them look very realistic. I wonder where he sources the parts. It would only be fair at this stage to offer up a little hint to even the odds.
Yeah, at the autumn
what
damn
do you
dormant
think?
I gave you. Yes, help me.
Let's take some inspiration from the works of Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. Apparently, our friend Herman Mudgett was so enamored with Sherlock Holmes that he borrowed his surname. Here. He has a brain of the first order. He sits motionless like a spider in the center of its web. But that web has 1,000 radiations, and he knows well every quiver of each of them.
What?
I hope that
no
helps.
No. Hey. Hey. Sir? Don't do this.
You'd better get back to things. Best of luck.
Thanks for watching. Welcome to the Golden Empire.